glad to have you back after 2 years. Now, you already know I'm a thorough man, so it should come as no surprise that I want to get rid of any ring rust that might exist. Follow my instructions, just like old times, and this should be a walk in the park. Here we are. Time to get back in business. Feels good, doesn't it?
This is bullshit, Bane. You think I've forgotten how to do this?
You done? Good. Put on your mask now.
Check out the place. I'll wait here.
You see that fence? Cut it open and get inside.
Get ready for this. Jesus, Bane. Like I would have forgotten how to get past a fucking fence. Anyhow, I'm through now.
Okay, let's move it.
Okay, I see a guard up ahead. Not much room to sneak by him, if I'm being honest.
I see you still have keen observation. Hurry, answer his pager before they raise the alarm. Try and improvise or something.
Well, buddy.
There's a few body bags stashed nearby. Remember, you'll have to pay for one of the guards must have discovered the body. Hurry and take him out before he ruins everything.
Fuck me, that was close. I think I got the radio wet when I was washing my hands.
Fast. Time to dispose of the bodies. Those crates should work as a hiding place. Drop the bodies there. Get a body bag for the other guy.
Problems whatsoever. Over.
No, just a second. Let me check that. And if that teacher goes off again, I'm gonna have to leave.
Throw him down there. No one will find him. I hope. Now, find the encrypted flash drive we came for. Laptop. Excellent. Now, remember to steal something that stands out. We need to make it look like a clean-cut robbery and nothing else.
Okay, I got it. Are we done with this shit?
Good find. That'll certainly do.
We're good.
Be real careful now. Another guard is patrolling the area. Probably looking for his partners. Do not kill this guy, hear me? Not kill him. Remember what I said. Don't kill the guard. Your nonsense won't trick the control guy again. He'll sound the alarm. Don't rush it. Just let him pass.
Ha ha! We're in the clear!
You did good. Better than I thought you would, to be honest. And I bet we can get a good payday from that gold you stole. Should be more than enough to get you started again. All right, Dallas. It's time to use those access codes we stole last night. Find a way inside the building. Access the police database and delete all the intel they have on PrimeNet. This won't be a walk in the park, so show me you still got what it takes. We're here. Time to get your sneak on. The database should be on the second floor of the building. The main entrance would be suicide. We're sneaking in from the side instead. Put on your mask and cut open that fence.
Time to break a little back.
I see the door, but there's a camera there.
Use the ECM jammer to disable the camera. That way you can lockpick the door undetected.
By a camera.
Deploy the ECM jammer and then lockpick the door. Nice! With the camera out of the way, you can safely lockpick that door.
We're good. Stay back. Keep track, guys.
Good. Now try lockpicking that door.
again.
Didn't they give up their game? Damn it, Dallas! I goddamn saw you!
Okay, let's do this.
Civilians can do a lot of good for you, as long as you got them under control. The manager's office is where the coke is, but watch out for mobsters.
Down on the ground.
Get down.
You've got two options. Sneak by him or take him down.
Time to take these scum out. Value while waiting for the drill.
Oh, fuck!
Oh yeah, baby!
If it isn't our friends, the police!
Tony, follow me!
Fuck me, Bane! We're still using these shitty-ass drills that keep jamming? I'll mess with them.
The bastards brought in a sniper. He's in the building across the street. Find some cover and take him out.
Don't worry about the sniper no more.
The police just freed a civilian. You gotta do something about it.
Come on, you really thought I couldn't get this shit done? Shit! Shit! One of us got caught and placed in custody. We need a new escape plan.
I'm getting a helicopter to pick you up, but it's gonna take some time. The bastards called in the SWAT team. Give them hell!
Off! Wait for the
turn these piggies into bacon!
Get Tony's down! Somebody needs your help! Go!
You're looking rough.
Gracias. Don't forget the cook in the van, or all of this would be for nothing. Get inside the store and take the clerk hostage, so we can make a trade with the cops.
Down!
Get the hostage to the room in the back. You take it easy now, while I make a deal with the cops.
How's it going? I swear to God, Bane, you better make a deal happen. I'll not see one of my friends behind bars because you wanted to see if I still got what it takes.
Okay, it's done. Release the hostage now to trade back our friend.
Dropped a medic bag over here.
Time to go. No time for lockpicking. Just shoot off the door handle.
Put your hands up!
Easy.
Down on your knees! Now cuff yourself!
Time to head for the roof, or the helicopter will pick you up! Damn, that's the shield! Try and get behind him!
Coward-ass cop using a shield!
Shield history!
You're a dick for ever doubting us. But just get us a heist with good cash, and we'll forget about this.